part of the QAT Early Childhood Education and Care Department. This is where we have our classrooms for early childhood education care. Currently, right now behind me, we're doing our early childhood education and care practical, promoting and providing healthy food. So usually when our student goes to childcare center, they will have to provide food for children. And this is our practical lessons to showcase how to make fun, cute food that is presentable that children would like to eat.
It's easy to get a job in childcare. And how about the salary?
In Australia, right now there is abundance of employment of opportunity due to COVID and everything. So for childcare worker, there is an abundance of employment opportunity. And the salary right now in terms of in Brisbane per se, it's average around $20 to $27. Of course, meeting the minimum wages of Australia. Yeah.
Is there any ways you could allow the student without English background?
At the moment, QAT has its own pre-enrollment tests, so students can be enrolled as long as they have passed the pre-enrollment test, or they can start their English lessons with us before they start their vet courses. Yep. As of right now, I'm here with our IELTS trainer, Philippa. She would bring us into her classroom.
Hi, welcome. This is IELTS 1, as you can see, and this is the first class that you come to if you're going to study IELTS at QAT. If you want to come in, welcome. And finally, we're going to look at how does this affect the world? So if everybody is really stressed and not sleeping and unhealthy, how does it affect the whole world? Okay, so what we're going to do, I've got a few ideas. These are keywords here to help you brainstorm. So I'd like everyone to stand up and come and join me around the table here.
Let's talk to groups of people. Business owners, think about COVID today. People are really stressed. If you're a business owner, yes, definitely. What else? Sleep, where would this one go? Maybe over there? Absolutely. If you're stressed, you're not sleeping. Maybe you have traffic accidents. So that could affect the world.
What is the ratio of international students here?
We have a diversity of students here. So people from Korea, China, Hong Kong, Taiwan, South America, etc. Yes.
And now the border is closed. So what's the plan in the future?
We are waiting for the border to open as well so that we could welcome everyone to QAT. Yep.
In this tough situation with border being closed, can you share with us the advantage of applying and preparing first?
Well, in these situations like this, applying first, we definitely have the advantage of flexibility in terms of payment plan. We have, in QAT, we are allowed to give students a flexible payment plan. We also have quarterly promotion where students are allowed to have a reduce in tuition fee, etc. And also with the advantage of applying first, you have more time to prepare for your visa, etc. Yeah, that's pretty much it.